Oh, it's one of the spawners gone.
Someone gone. King Tower. Ow, ghost guy. Ghost.
Is ghost guy falling with him?
Apparently.
Looks
yep.
like it. Another gold chest.
Shield break. Third piece, Curios.
Nice. They've got a ghost.
Does have an asshole spinner. Probably head right after, gonna wear this a little bit.
Okay.
There's a chest and this kind of leads into shit we've already been to. Oh. Hmm. Eh, I guess it'll matter. Fucking ghost guy. Where the hell is he? I see him. Oh, we could head left now since we don't have a bunch of shit. The reason I said right is because just kind of center shit, but I mean, if we head left and up. That's the way he goes. And then head back down and head that way. We can kind of pick up the rooms on the way to the exit.
Ah. So many fucking armor buff banners in that room. Level 30 ranger.
Fucking goddamn another ghost guy. Did they fucking put the spawner on double time or something? Jesus Christ.
Wait, what spawner?
The one that you're right next to that was dead. Now, but it was just spawning the fucking melee guys every like half second.
Oh. Yeah, if you're close to that, it'll just spawn a fucking horde. I saw a line come at me once.
Alright, back to the way we came. Not really, if you didn't have to worry about grave threats, we would've went that way first.
Yeah.
Upload room, and then, the rhino head back down to grab that, chest. So glad I have Defender's Armor.
Mm-hmm. Get that on most of my runs nowadays. It's great.
So glad my staff is now glowing.
Cal, this game's trying to murder me by making me accidentally kill myself. Hmm? Boot of speed!
Is that both of them now, or just one of them?
I have the right boot. If I get the left boot, I'm gonna have too much speed if I evade it, using an ability. End him in combo, just... I won't be able to control my movement. I'll probably run into more projectiles than I dodge.
That works.
I mean, I like it for... Oh, red cap. Die. Also, fountain.
Oh, yeah. Ended up only using that one potion charge, but.
Free refill.
Yeah. Alright, boss time. And I think I'm gonna drop it like I did last time.
Okay.
Stop being an ass, poison guy. Probably down to 5k, and then we'll just kind of alternate between them.
Yeah.
Since 3k kind of caused a problem last time.
I'm still in your circle, but out of his. I need to get more mana back before I start using arrows again.
How did you like Scythe Guy just being right on top of your face?
Cal?
Oh.
Yeah, I ran from Scythe Guy. I was apparently outside the circle.
That's what I was afraid of.
We just breaking this one then?
Yeah. So I'm really low on mana at the moment, so.
Shield and boot.
Aberrations Vandal and Earth Splitter. Before we continue, bathroom break or something? Coffee? Whatever?
Sure.
Been probably going for about an hour and a half.